Did you know that service providers are now able to offer customers a way to unify their mobile and business communications? It's true. With fixed mobile convergence, also called FMC, your customers can manage their personal and business calls from a single device or use multiple devices with a single number. Meanwhile, you can offer in-demand services like call recording, business telephony, and AI call analytics at a mobile price tag. That means you as a telco will open up more revenue streams. Interested? Let's take a closer look. So, what is fixed mobile convergence? FMC allows service providers to connect their mobile networks with voice platforms like PortaSwitch, enabling their customers to use the same mobile device for both personal and business calls. Here's how it works. When a service provider adds a new SIM or eSIM subscriber to PortaSwitch, that subscription is automatically linked to the mobile network. Then, when the subscriber makes or receives a call on their mobile phone, the call is routed through PortaSwitch using a SIP protocol. Meanwhile, for you, PortaSwitch offers a complete solution, from switching and billing to a user-friendly cloud PBX portal that lets your business customers manage all their telephony with ease. Now, let's demonstrate this with a real-life example. Meet John. John works as a sales manager for a growing company, and, like many employees, he uses his mobile phone for personal matters. But after John installs an eSIM on his phone, he can immediately start making and receiving business calls right from that same mobile device. And here's the cool part. When John makes a business call, his clients see the company's business number, not his personal one. And did you know that PortaSwitch allows John to use his mobile phone and his desk phone simultaneously? He can, and it's thanks to a feature called call forking. When John receives a call to his business number, both his mobile phone and desk IP phone ring at the same time. He can pick up the call on either device depending on where he is. If you want to enable fixed mobile convergence, you first need to collaborate with a mobile network operator that can support FMC and route calls using the session initiation protocol. Once you have that partnership in place, your mobile operator's network will interact with PortaSwitch over SIP via a session border controller, SBC. PortaSwitch then manages the billing and charging for all the communication services and business telephony features you provide. Together, these components enable a completely unified communication experience for your users. We hope you enjoyed this episode of Did You Know? If you want to see more insights, make sure to hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to click the notification bell to stay up to date with our latest episodes. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.